Today, Mom's showing us her secret on how to get your plants to produce more produce. Let's get started. This is all you need: a wooden clothespin.
Cut the vine, and you cut thin like this, and you cut it out. And like this, you make a lot of food. And you're done. Look, this one I made a month ago. This one right here.
Please stitch us and explain the science, because it's working for Mom. This only works on any produce that grows on vines, like these bitter melons and even Mom's cucumbers.